If you want a restored relationship with Jesus, if you want to have a relationship with Jesus, if you need physical, mental, emotional healing in your life, this is the place to do it. Jesus is the healer, this altar. This altar is the place to be. I encourage you to come down here. I would love to pray with you. I ask that we don't just wait for this song to be over so we can go home. Let's worship God this morning before we leave this place. If you're not coming to the altar, worship the Father this morning because He deserves to be worshipped.
Amen.
If He never does another thing for you, as long as you live, He has earned your worship forever. So let's not just wait for this song to be over this morning. Let's worship God. If you want prayer, I'll be here to pray.
Leave it all behind. Leave it all behind. Leave it all behind.
I have what you need, but you keep on searching. I've done all the work, but you keep on working. When you're running out empty and you can't find a remedy, come to the well. You can spend your whole life chasing what's missing, but that empty inside, it just ain't gonna listen. Nothing can satisfy, and the world leaves you high and dry. Just come to the well. Bring me your heart, no matter how broken. Just come as you are when your last prayer is spoken. Just rest in my arms a while. Feel it change my child when you come to the well.
Leave it all.